man.
Oh! Oh my God!
He's burnt. He's burnt pretty bad there.
Here's some water.
Then what? What happened?
Passed out in the fire.
Passed out. Fell in the fire.
Passed out in the fire.
Stay in the water. Stay in the water.
Do you want me to come in with you, Mike? Is that with you?
Did you pass out?
I was blown on the fire and the smoke was right in my face, and I inhaled it. And I passed out.
Look at these things.
Keep your hands in the water.
Oh my God.
I can't decide whether I should keep trying to bend them or not.
No, Mike.
Think.
Just hang on. Now, don't
just
get
leave them there.
Don't get out in the deep in case you pass out.
Yeah. I'm okay. Nervous and cynical.
Oh, they just keep. It keeps intense.
I know, Mike.
Don't get out in the deep, Mike.
I'm on my knees. Oh, they're stiffening up.
You're good. Okay, Mike.
They're coming right now. Just leave yourself right where you are.
Mike.
They're going to put stuff on there, Mike. You're going to feel good. They'll wrap it up for you. You're good. Stay strong, Mike. Stay strong.
His hands are fed.
Stay strong.
Don't go out any deeper than where you are. Stay right there where you're at.
Normally, okay?
Itch me.
Then he started shaking in the fire and jumped out. I thought he was having a seizure.
If they get here, wrap them up, they're going to feel better.
I keep them in the water until they get
there.
Alright, you guys just tell me what to do.
Okay,
and it's right.
Thank you.
I'm good. Right there.
You're right there. You feel
it? Man, I messed up bad, buddy. I got a big inhalation of smoke, and I passed out in the fire.
Well,
you can shoot me, you can shots, drugs, pain. If I don't, I can take it. I'll take whatever you give me. I'll take the pain without drugs. I'll do whatever you guys say.
They're going to give you a shot right now. Maybe not.
I don't care. You didn't. If it's good, it's good.
Shoot it. Anesthetic.
Okay.
Breathe. When you breathe it in and breathe it out, calm you down.
Do my mouth only?
Yep. Through your mouth.
In and out through the same pipe, Mike.
I think we'll try and move up to the shoulder as soon as we can.
Yeah.
Cold water.
Yep.
We're just going to bring you out for the dressing on the start with.
Okay. Mike, right, here's what we're going to do. Some cold dressing around him, mate.
Keep it full, mate.
That's the way. Excellent. One for the other arm.
Put your other arm out.
Pull me there,
arm out.
Y'all get it?
Yeah, we have.
Okay, buddy. Come on, step one out.
Up the shoulders,
right? Up the shoulders, right? Keep walking,
then.
Keep walking. Keep walking.
Your feet all right there, Mike?
Yeah. We've got a bed up here ready to go.